but you must walk in the dark. You must walk in the dark. I remember my graduate from college and said, Mr. Durbin, now we've done all that we can do. The rest is up to you for the rest of your life. You'll be educating yourself from here on out. We've given you the tools, and now you've got to put them to use. And God will bless you. Nelson Mandela said, education is the most powerful weapon which can be used to change the world. Do you answer questions to fool for 5 minutes?
He who does not answer questions remains a fool forever.
No one really becomes a fool until he stops asking questions.
I'm not going to be a fool, I'm pretty good.
Oprah Winfrey said, I don't use the brief term, but she said something's really good. I'm going to bring this up. It's about turning your wounds into wisdom. Say that, turning your wounds into wisdom. She said, turn your wounds into wisdom. You will be wounded many times in your life. You will make mistakes. Some people will call them failures. But I have learned that failure is really God's way of saying, excuse me, moving in the wrong direction. She said, it's just an experience. Just an experience.